I love babies. It's fun to see them be wrinkly newborns and become toddlers with chubby cheeks.
But the real high-end medicine is when you get to deliver a baby into the arms of a waiting family.
I love young families, especially the privilege to be there at those critical moments in life when a baby's born, just as a person, not just as a doctor.